Just a tragic story out of Phoenix. A 55-year-old man is killed after he became trapped under a car when the jack he was using gave way. The Cliff Castle chopper over the scene near 75th Avenue and Indian School in Phoenix.
Back in